Hey, I'm Sarah from Spotahome, Lisbon, and today I'm here in Madragoa to show you this one-bedroom apartment.
All right, here we are. We are on the third floor of the building, and this is the living area. We're gonna have a single bed here that can serve as a couch, a TV on a TV stand, and then like a seat that can serve as a table right in the center. We're gonna have an extra mattress there, a fan, a chair, heating unit, and here we have a window that goes to this. Okay. Now let's get here for the kitchen. All right, we're gonna have a microwave, a fridge, and a freezer, the stove top, an oven, some cupboards, the washing machine, the sink, more storage space down here, the boiler. Oops, sorry. And here, more storage space. All right, and over there we're gonna have a dining table with a couple of chairs and then some drawers. Okay, here we have more cabinets. All right, and here you have a place for the trash can and the cleaning products. Okay, so that's the living area. Right here we're gonna have the bathroom on the left. Here we are. We're gonna have the shower to the right. Okay, the sink, a mirror. We have a little window over there and a toilet seat. All right, so that was the bathroom. Now finally, this is the bed area. We're gonna have a double bed. We're gonna have a nightstand here with a bunch of drawers and a lamp. Here we have the wardrobe. Okay. There we go. Here we're gonna have this really nice chest of drawers, some cleaning things, the heating unit. Okay, over there we have some shelving, a fan, and here we have this really nice view. We can see the river. Okay. Really, really cool. It's a beautiful day. All right. And here we're gonna have a ladder that goes to this, this upper floor where you can storage whatever you want. Yeah, that's pretty much it. That's the apartment. I hope you guys liked it, and I see you next time. Bye bye.